The leaning crane in Midtown is almost just about removed. Officials there say crews made great progress over the weekend and it should be gone by tomorrow. They say West Peachtree Road will likely reopen by this Wednesday after assist cranes were brought in to help and they are out of the way. We're told those living in the nearby apartments have safely already returned to their homes after being displaced for a week.